you need not to obstruct this particular thing. You will be having a catch pit over there. At that end, you will be having a catch pit and a...
Yeah. No, you'll have to give us the drawing because according to the drawing, then they know exactly.
We were having, now as you know, the JICA water pipeline is being made, laid. And now it has already been laid almost in line with Our Lady of Perpetual Succor High School. And we have stopped that level. Because we have made bridge. So we needed to know, first of all, we needed the NOC from the Coastal Railway Authority. And also we need to know how the pipeline, water JICA pipeline, can be laid, taking into consideration the bridge. Okay? And for that reason, I think the drawings are needed so that a thorough study can be made and the engineers will then decide exactly how to lay the JICA water pipeline as per what is the right thing.
Madam, what is the status of the water supply in this area? How much people are facing the problem?
So, see, there are some areas where water is not a problem. But those people, there are some areas where the height, where the houses are located is a main problem. Water does not have the pressure to rise up. And therefore, we are trying to augment the water supply by laying all these water pipelines.
Now it has halted because we needed the energy from the JICA. JICA आमचं प्रोजेक्ट असा निघालो ऑलमोस्ट आम्ही बाय दिस मे कमिंग मे सगळे मॅक्झिमम कम्प्लीट होईल बाय मे 2021
इट विल बी वास्को अँड
वास्को कुटालीम कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी दाबोलीम वास्को अँड
हाऊ मच वॉटर सप्लाय मीन्स कशी किती असतले वॉटर सप्लाय कशी किती असतली
वॉटर सप्लाय मी सांगते आहात की सालावलीच्या वेणा एमबिया डायरेक्ट पाईपलाईन आला आणि वेणा एमबिया खूप ग्रॅव्हिटी
पंपिंग करतात.